It seems unfairly menacing that a snake that can literally stand up and look a full-grown person in the eye would also be among the most venomous on the planet. But that describes the famous king cobra. King cobras can reach 18 feet in length, making them the longest of all venomous snakes. When confronted, they can raise up to one-third of their bodies straight off the ground and still move forward to attack. They will also flare out their iconic hoods and emit a bone-chilling hiss that sounds almost like a growling dog. Their venom is not the most potent among venomous snakes, but the amount of neurotoxin they can deliver in a single bite, up to 2/10 of a fluid ounce, is enough to kill 20 people, or even an elephant. Fortunately, king cobras are shy and will avoid humans whenever possible, but they are fiercely aggressive when cornered. King cobras live mainly in the rainforests and plains of India, southern China, and Southeast Asia, and their coloring can vary greatly from region to region. They are comfortable in the trees, on land, and in water, feeding mainly on other snakes, venomous and non-venomous. They will also eat lizards, eggs, and small mammals. They are the only snakes in the world that build nests for their eggs, which they guard ferociously until the hatchlings emerge. They may be best known as species of choice for the snake charmers of South Asia. Although cobras can hear, they are deaf to ambient noises, sensing ground vibrations instead. The charmer's flute entices the cobra by its shape and movement, not by the music it emits. 1. What is the description of the king cobra? A. It resembles the python. B. It can literally stand up. C. It can look the sitting person. D. It is quite venomous species. 2. What is the length of the king cobra? A. 18 feet. B. 30 feet. C. 5 feet. D. 10 feet. 3. What do the king cobras do when they face the prey? A. Confronting the prey. B. Flaring out their iconic hoods. C. Moving backward to defend. D. All above. 4. What is the hiss of king cobra compared to? A. The bark of the dog. B. The mouse's sound. C. The growling dog. D. The bone-chilling hiss. 5. When do the king cobra avoid humans? A. Whenever possible. B. They are cornered. C. They are eating. D. They are standing up. 6. What is not the food of king cobra? A. Small mammals. B. The cabbages. C. The lizards. D. The eggs. 7. What is the purpose of building nests for king cobra's eggs? A. To grow the cobra baby up. B. To make the snake charmers. C. To hide the predators. D. To protect their eggs. 8. What are king cobras enticed by from the flute? A. The music. B. The sound of the flute. C. The movement of the charmer. D. The shape of other king cobras.